I'm Nana Otumfuo, Nana Atuahene Boateng.
Ashanti Empire was formed. We were having problems with one of our clients called the dentures. So we were paying tax all the time, and then one day the rest decided to get together. And through our traditional priest called Okonfanochi, and our God himself put us together, and he gave us the golden stool, and that was Ashanti Kingdom was formed, and we became one. The king is he's the head of everything, and then after the king we have the chiefs, then we have the priest. But the priest is the one, because the king, when he sleeps, he sleeps, but the priest is the him that our God will say, speak to the priest, and then he tells the king what to do, and the king will pass it on to the chiefs and the rest of the subjects. The two people we have in Ghana, according to our history, is the king called King Osetutu the first. He was the one. And the traditional priest called Okonfanochi, he's the one who our God gave him the covenant, the golden stool that represent us. These are the two strong people in our tradition. Yeah, in Ghana, what I'm missing in Ghana is about our food, our fufu, that makes us what we are. And also the people like sitting down under a tree, and our elders will be telling stories about our Ashanti Kingdom and Anansi story. In England too, living in England too, it's also educative, because you meet different people, diversity of other people, cultures, and different type of food. We learn also different food like fish and chips, which is very popular in England. So, yeah. Yes, in the future, I have to go back to serve my kingdom, because that's the role I played. You cannot be a traditional priest and live outside. It doesn't work that way. So future, I have to go back home and serve the Ashanti Kingdom as the role I play in the future.